Hi, this is BrickTCK, and today I'm going to be playing Gears of War. This is the first time I've played it, and I just started up the game. So, I've never played a game in third person only before, so this is really weird. Oh, okay. Controls, makes sense. Every darn time I gotta set up the camera. Oh, there you are. Whoa. One more. And this game was originally on the 360, but I am playing on the Xbox One. This is awesome. Oh, yeah. What?
What the hell's been going on in this place?
Button somewhere over there.
Grab the grenade. Sweet.
And I died. Let's try again. Who's dead? Run them.
What the hell's been going on in this prison? You don't want to know.
Wait. What's this? The door. Okay. I'm getting the hang of this. Don't worry. So, I'm over here.
Marcus, grab the grenade.
Ah! How though? Oh, really? That one guy. What in the world? Oh my god. What is that? Is that a giant spider? A giant... Oh god, I hate spiders. Just imagine them being giant? Even worse. Your character in right here as you that you play as looks like Brick from Borderlands.
Where are we going?
Kinda sounds like him too.
Colonel Hoffman's waiting for us. Hoffman. Oh shit. This is gonna be awesome.
Hey! Are you the Marcus Phoenix?
And that guy looks like a Crimson Raider. Brick worked for Crimson Raiders. Oh my god, I got you game theory. But I'm not game theory. But that would make sense, because the main character looks like Brick. It would make sense that if he changed his name when he went to Pandora, if they ever got to to space.
You, traitor like you, doesn't
he's big enough. The other guys look like Crimson Raiders.
I've got good news. We have a plan to end this war. Once and for all.
Yeah, right.
Sensors are picking up enemy movement so close by.
Who's that? Oh yeah, that'd make total sense. Cause if he's on Earth, or maybe it's not even Earth, maybe this is Pandora. And that is Brick, and then all these guys end up dying. Nice.
Brooks!
Control, this is Delta. We have visuals on Alpha. Possible KIA. No sign of Bresnik.
Roger that, Delta. Keep looking.
I'll open the door. I've got the code.
Oh, I didn't even see that there's a number. There's a code pad there.
Control, this is Delta. We have visuals on Alpha. Possible KIA. No sign of resonator.
Roger that, Delta. Keep looking.
I'll open the door. I've got the code.
So I think I'm going to end it here. I know this video has been like really short. Well, it's been really short for me. But this is like a normal length video or whatever. But I think I'm just going to end it here. And if you like what you saw here today, make sure you like, subscribe, and leave a comment of what you'd like to see me do differently. If you have any tips on how to play the game. Because remember, I've never played this before. And just make sure if you like this, like the video. And I hope to see you next time. Bye.